Where's the slime that was here? Sure, I'll meet up with it shortly. Here it is. Attack! Now, I don't know how a slime casts a spell, but it does. And it will, or it might. Probably will. I don't know, how many arrows does he have left? He's gotta be running out. 32. 33, including that one. You're gonna buy more arrows soon. Hope we get a lot of money from this. Hope we get rich on this quest. We deserve it. Alright. Armor protection 1. Now these shouldn't hit as hard, for the most part. Damn it. Yay. Okay, weapons power. I might try this next, the anti-magic. Hopefully that's a group-wide buff, just like these, and it'll protect us from the magic of these things. Resist it and not get stunned and stuff like that. I mean, it's probably not technically not magic. I don't know. So this is casting a spell. It's not just a regular stun. I'm not even sure. Alright, so Trazric will try again. Oh, by the way, we can all level up, well, except for Satine and Trazric, who can't get to his guild just yet. Trazric's gotta be difficult. Successful, yay! Alright, let's try this on her now. Anti-magic one? Okay, good. That might be worth casting. That's gonna be his last fireball for this. Hopefully it works. I got a drink. Yay! Does a good amount of damage on them too. 12 each. Unsuccessful. I mean, even if it's not magic, you know, whatever we're gonna fight after this might be using magic on us. So you never know. Anyway, so he's done. I'm just gonna have her try to do the anti-magic 2 more times. Hopefully less than that. Yeah, get him, Gribam. Successful, nice. What look little icon did we get here? Cool, I like it. It's a spell of protection. Alright. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, we can heal him too, you know. So that's what we're gonna be doing. I mean, he's pretty okay. Yeah. We'll see. We can't keep up with these things, I know, because we stink at being a mage right now, so. Never had so much trouble being a mage. Except, I guess, in, you know, paper D&D. Unsuccessful. Yeah, pen and paper D&D. Pretty tough. Keep trying to heal him. Ouch. Wow, those are some awesome hits. I'm really impressed by that. So, yeah, we can level up Amethyst, Silk, Gribben, and Drobaneer. Amethyst is going to be all use magic. Gribben, Gribben's gonna be all attack. Well, I should probably put some into his defense as well. I'm gonna put all into attack just for now. Maybe defense next time. And then, what do you call it? Silk is gonna go into his thief abilities, and Drobaneer is gonna be all attack. That is my plan. Hopefully I have money to level them up. So who is to be healed? This guy. Okay. Move him over. Not gonna have her cast because she might miss because he moves, right? Okay, now we can go back to trying to heal him. Attempting as best we can. That must be the hard track then, playing as a mage. Or a wizard. Any kind of wizard. So, I'm in for a long journey, I guess. I guess I can cast a lot of this healing one. But the odds are I get a few heals off. Store healing in and start the round. Come on, just once. Just heal him just once. She didn't get a chance to heal him. Alright. Yeah, these are the ones that only have rations. They end up making you poor. Let's just save, I guess. A door! And a dead end. There's gonna be some big boss because I've answered all the questions. Oh. Lord Drebin's cellar. Just realized it said that. What's the difference between a basement and a cellar? Anything? Hey, let's try to heal him. What's he at? 72. Not that bad. And Drobaneer's at 130. Pretty good. Just want to get him up as much as possible. Oh no, no. Oh, that time I clicked it on the wrong person and the spell failed. Good. Proving that the game isn't actually out to get me. Because they could have coded that in if you try to heal somebody who's full, then it works. No matter how bad your use magic skill is, that would be evil. There we go, one! So he's 80? 80 something? No, still 74. I think he was at 73, wasn't he? So... this is a very tough area. Who knows? Maybe we're not supposed to be here yet, but... we are gaining progress nonetheless. Still have that other door off of the main area to check out. Six more. If two work, I'll be happy. Come on, just two. Come on. Let this one work, or not. Okay, then definitely this one. No. Okay, just let the last two work. That would be sweet. Okay, one. Okay, crap. At least we got him at 77. Wow, that really wasn't much of an improvement at all. Too bad you don't increase by doing like an Elder Scrolls game. Because, man, my restoration would be through the roof right now. Alright, before I go here, over here. Save. In this room is a pentagram made of candles, and in its center stands a small altar. You also see that a few candles forming the pentagram have been knocked over. Apparently somebody stumbled and fell on the candles. Is Lord Drevin a little clumsy? And we got one of these things. Should I take a look at these? Can I take a look at these? I'm gonna fight one of these things. There might be another one over there. Oh, I got three now. Because they're all gonna pick on him, aren't they? Poor Gribben. I guess I'll leave this on, because we haven't seen three at once. You know what? Move me... I can't do anything anyway. I'm out of mana. So move me over. Gribben could just duck down here if he needs to. All attack this one. So I bet she doesn't have any. How about cast haste on Gribben? Accelerate. It doesn't make you age. I don't know how much. I mean, I know if you use it a lot, it's not good. But then there's a potions for de-aging or something. So I don't know if that's de-aging as a result of this it helps with, or de-aging as an evil spell cast on you. I don't know. Okay, Transric is going to go all out. I'm going to start using my, what do you call it? My staff of fireballs or whatever I have. Just a few times. Wand of Fire. Which I only have 8, I think, uses on this? 12. Okay. I'm not gonna use it up. Maybe just 6 charges at the most. But it's gonna help us get through something like this. Because now there's 3 of them. Ow, starting right off. Oh my god, 18 and 12. Cause more damage on them. What happened? Well, oh, she hasted him. Duh. He's hasted. So I don't know when this takes place. Shows you, I don't know where it shows you his age. 17. Now Droba, well, he's a dwarf, so I don't know, that's young, 289. Fireball. Yeah, he's... And 14, nice, and 13, slamming that thing. Rip those wings off and shove it right up its... okay. That's the big potion. This is the other potion. Okay, let's use this potion, who's to be healed. The smaller potion on... well, I wish you could see when you're not in combat, you can point it at their portrait. Should be able to point it at their portrait in combat as well, you know, stay consistent. Anyway, so Amethyst is out of mana completely, so she really can't do much, so I'm going to try to heal him that way. Because he's got two on him. He doesn't do well as it is. Healing three. Didn't seem to do much. He's got 31. Are you kidding me? I don't want to use all these big potions. Silk has two of them. Because we have not found any empty flasks for quite a while. Here's a small one. And Droba has a big one. Oh, I forgot about Trasvik. With his fireballs. He didn't cast one last round, did he? Silk can start attacking again. Ouch. Ow. Damn it. I know, cheesy, right? But I'm just gonna save as a separate file. We got one other person who has a small one, or we want to use one big one. I'm gonna use a total of one big one. Silk has two. To use them up like that, but and Trasvik last fireball without using the wand. Boom. Groban 10, ouch. 13, ouch. Heal that guy. Yeah, he's still gotta get out of the way. Okay. He's got some hit points, you know what? I'm gonna move him this way, and then I'll move Trobenir over. Wand of Fire. Boom. And Silk can attack again. Him move over here. Now these birds are gonna move. Well, Trobenia's gonna move last, because that's what he does. He's a slow going kind of guy, so. I'm gonna wait till he moves over. And then they'll both focus on him. Once Gribben gets 2 damage, he's gonna back off, and it's gonna be all Trobenia. And hopefully he can finish it off. Or them off. Alright, so he's moving, he's staying here. He's gonna use this again. This thing's gonna move. So, hit this one. Alright, otherwise we're good. Actually, he didn't even have to move him over. So we're gonna move him back up. They will focus on this one. You will also hit this one. The fireball there, boom. And that's it. So hopefully they focus on Droba, at least for a while. Because Droba can take it. Still got 109 hit points. So we're good there. The only thing I want to see is how much is left. I think we got a few more on this. Before we... Yeah, I'm gonna cast 3 more times as my limit. Oh. Didn't actually do it. That's what's great about the wand, it's always successful. Ouch. Yeah, they're all on Drobenair, which is good. Gribben cannot take the hits. It's gotta be close to being dead. You know what I'm gonna do? I think it's got 7 left. Yeah, I'm gonna stop using it now anyway. I'm gonna save these charges. So we are hitting this one, just making sure. Come on, hit those things. And 8, 11, and 4. Boom. one left. These things do not lose morale, but they should. Be there in their own best interest to have zero, or in this thing's best interest to have zero morale right now. Strobe is getting taking a pounding. Thirteen and 6. Attack. Trying to help you out there, buddy. A lot easier when it's just one. He hit it for 8 and 4, nice. Although one of those, I think the 4 was Drobinir? I don't know. Goes by so quick sometimes. Yay! We got 37 XP. 30 gold, 9 rations. Bloop, bloop. Oh, I don't want to fight that thing. Mew. Guess slimes can't open doors. Okay. We should go back and rest again. I hate to keep doing it like this, but damn, these things are tough. Oh, this is the wrong way. So, as always, I'll see you guys back here. Alright, back by the door. There's a slime following us. I guess we might as well deal with it. Ooh, we got 4 of them this time. Focus our attacks on this one, since we can. Armor protection. Por favor. Doing no damage, I like that. Damn it. Double damn it. I will start immediately healing him. Or trying to. Damn it. Aw, come on. Trying to cast armor protection. Oh, I forgot to try to heal him. Damn it. And he's getting bashed around some more. Damn. Okay, good. Now we need weapons power. I should try to heal this guy. Is he probably still over 100? No, he's 86. Not that lucky. Trasric again, please. Be successful. Wasting mana. Okay. I'll cast a spell. Oh, I went mad. Okay, guess I'm not gonna be healing him. Now, I'm not sure if I think that... Does that last outside the battle? Sweet. Unsuccessful. Not sweet. I did still try to heal him. I think I can't control her because she's mad like that. Weapons power. Oh, she's gonna try to run away. Alright. See if she actually does run away. Then I'll at least give Gribban a chance to back up, which he's gonna need to do probably pretty soon. Oh, we got rid of one. Successful. Amethyst fails to flee. How's he doing? Hopefully he's just gonna have the one on him now. So I'm hoping. Just use all the fireballs, what the hell. Yeah, I can't even select her. Alright. Since we got those both up, let's try anti-magic one. We got one shot to make it work. Let's see. My hopes are not that high, so... It looks like just the one is hitting Gribban, that's good. Unsuccessful. Anti-magic unsuccessful, okay. Failing to flee again. I'm gonna have to move the magic user up. As things don't get better. He's at 48. Alright, she's out of spells. She's out of mana. So that's it for her. He will try his last fireball. She's not moving, so... Silk is stunned. Okay. Boom. Oh, one, I guess one six, one resisted. Alright, so we're done. We're just gonna beam of fire on this thing. Gribban 40 something. 46. Unfortunately, I can't move her because she's turned mad. Oh, Silk is held. Yeah, that stinks. I tried with you to cast the anti-magic. You kind of waste your time failing with the whip, with the armor protection over and over again. What can you do? Okay, I'm gonna move him here. Just for now. You could tank for a little bit. He's got a lot of hit points. I'm not sure where I'm going with this, but maybe we'll attack this one. Ribbon is at 41. Unfortunately, I don't have a melee weapon to give him. But move him over. This round, just hit this thing. I'm gonna move them both over. Trazric is parrying, nice. Okay, you attack this. Move you over. You need to cure these conditions. Now if you look at her... Yeah. So we gotta cure that as well, I believe. I'm pretty sure that lasts outside of combat. Now I'm remembering. Alright, so... He's moving over, he's attacking. He's just gonna sit here. He's gonna soak up some hits. And then he'll back off, and it'll go after Gribban. And then Gribban can back off. Keep an eye on Jobin here, too. Twelve and one. Can you attack this? Okay, you hit the wizard. There you go. Nice. And six. Ouch. Actually, move him back here. Oh, it's fleeing. Wow, it's losing morale. Okay. Haha. 33 experience each. 3 rations. My god.